Hello and welcome back. In today's video, I'll specifically discuss a case of a beautiful lady who came to us for double chin liposuction and she wanted neck liposuction, also known as submental liposuction. Today, we'll show you how the procedure is done and what are her results. Hello and welcome. I am Dr. Ankit Gupta. I am a plastic surgeon. I practice in Pitampura, New Delhi. So friends, as you can see, this pretty lady had a lot of fat accumulated in her neck area. This is also known as the submental area. In this area, a lot of fat was accumulated in her. As you can see in her side poses as well, that there is an excess amount of fat because of which the beautiful angle, that is cervicomental angle, is not clearly visible. And because of this excess amount of fat, this whole area is not looking as beautiful as it should. It is all because of this fat and we wanted to get rid of all this fat. So the various options that one has is either surgical or non-surgical. The non-surgical options that one has is either through injections, which is either Kybella, that is quinodeoxycholic acid, or you can go with non-surgical equipments like cryotherapy or other modalities. So what procedure is best for you out of these? I've made a separate video on these about which procedure you should go with and you can watch it out. I prefer liposuction because it is a one-time thing. It is done like within half an hour and it can be done under local anesthesia. You get a result which is awesome. All the fat that is accumulated in this area can be removed instantaneously and you get an immediate result which is long lasting, which is not the case with other modalities, which requires multiple sessions, which requires a long period. It might take almost like 6 to 8 sittings. So I do not prefer that. I personally prefer liposuction, but I understand being a plastic surgeon, I have the ability to do both the things. So that is why I can do both. But anybody who does not know how to do liposuction would force you to get non-surgical options. So for her, we did the markings in the area where she had a lot of fat accumulated. Then we give a little amount of anesthesia in the places where we have to give a cut. And these are very small, very fine cuts. They are only 3 to 4 millimeters big cut, which heal really nice. There is no scar visible later on. One cut is given just below the chin, one is given below the ear, and the other is given below the other ear. And through these 3 ports, we infiltrate a fluid, which is the tumescent fluid. Filling the tumescent fluid is a very simple procedure. In this, the fluid mixes with the fat and then we wait for around 10 minutes and then through the process of liposuction, we are able to take it out. This is the process of liposuction through these 3 ports where we are sucking out all the fat from her double chin area. So all the 3 ports, all the 3 cuts that we have given are then stitched with a very fine suture, which are self-dissolving. And if you are still with us, we will be able to remove all the stitches after about 5 days so that they don't leave any mark on your face. And that is it. The procedure is done. In the post-op care, all you need to do is wear a pressure garment. It is a chin strap that you need to wear and that has to be worn continuously for 3 days. And it's good if you can wear it for 7 days. And I'll show you how our results are after 7 days when she came back to us for the stitch removal. So this is how she looks after 7 days. You can see all the fat is gone. And this was instantaneous that the fat is removed and you see the shape immediately. But we have taken our pictures after about a week when she came back to us for the stitch removal. And this is how she looks. And you can see in all her front view, the side view, the other side view. And you can compare it with her previous pictures as well. How beautifully all the extra amount of fat in the double chin has been removed. So it's a very simple procedure. If you have any doubts, if you wish to know something more about this procedure, you can see our other videos on double chin liposuction or you can get in touch with us and we'll be happy to help you. Thank you.